question. Reach out your hand and feel the textures, which got you to become more tactile, right? So this is one of the pieces that is made by the students at the vocation center.
They seem like a backus you used to have as a kid.
Nice.
Some flower or leaf maybe?
Maybe.
Yeah.
These are made by craftsmen, right? So when you create something, it is an exercise of your inside coming out, right? You're seeing it with your hands, you're building an appreciation of textures. So now we're stepping out a little bit and we're going to walk. Can you feel the elevation?
It's a ramp because we can feel the elevation.
You can.
Yeah. Is this idea derived from Indigo because they use ramps too?
We were really hoping, can we go up in some way? Can we get closer to the tree?
Okay.
And then when we thought of the ramp and we were anyway thinking of Indigo, we said, okay, great.
It just clicked.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh. So what you are now going to experience is this hollow speaker kind of thing, right? And we call it the traveling voices. So since you've come out, either se bahar, so this is the transition. So you're at the first hide and seek box.
Paper mache.
Well done, hooray! Good job.
Brass.
Wow, okay.
These are beads.
Awesome, well done.
So after this experience, I truly have a very different perception about what a blind child or a blind person goes through. And I would really like to thank you for giving me the opportunity and to make me believe and to make me realize what the problems they face. So thank you so much.